Hello again with me. As at the beginning of the year, of course there will be lots of RTS games that will be released this year. Some are even in the early access phase. So now, I will list some of top RTS games that I hope will be good this year. Here is the list. The Touhou Empires is a unique, fun and cute RTS game that have an anime touch within the gameplay and visual. In this game, you will lead your faction to set up base, gathering resources, build your army, and fight your way to victory. The game mechanics have similarities with Age of Empires, where each faction have their uniqueness and challenge. Besides, it has a visual novel elements. The game also have a good sound design, music, and visuals that makes you stand for hours. So, if you like Age of Empires and anime, this game must be on your list. Modu War comes with a fresh and unique idea, where you will play as a Modu, an alien creature that has ability to grow different organs, split and merge them, depending on your personal playstyle. The game plot is about around the Modu and their struggle to survive and thrive in the face of this external conflict in their home planet called Arcadia. The game offers both single player and multiplayer modes, allowing players to play against friends in match with 2-4 players. I think this is gonna be interesting RTS with unique gameplay mechanism, and let's see and wait. And next, we have Stargate Timekeepers is an upcoming real-time tactics game set in the SG-1 universe. The game storyline follows Commander McCain and her squad as they embark on an epic adventure that spans multiple original locations. You will lead several soldiers who have different unique abilities and skills, such as snipers, medics, spies, and veterans. This game is similar to Shadow Tactics and Commando series, where the stealth and tactical aspect are more dominant than traditional RTS. Have you ever imagined controlling an ant colony? Here in Empire of the Ants, you will lead your colony to glory. The game is based on Bernard Werber's bestseller, Empire of the Ants will give you a unique, challenging, yet fun RTS game experience. The interesting features of this game are the day cycle, the tile environments, realistic images, and a third-person perspective. It's rare for strategy games to have an animal theme. Hopefully, this game can make the RTS genre more interesting and diverse. 9-Bit Armies A Bit Too Far is an upcoming real-time strategy game, and this is a sequel to 8-Bit Armies at 2016. The game offers a unique blend of voxel warfare, where players lead a modern military, build base, unlock units, and engage in all-out war across land, sea, and air. The game introduces new units such as airborne units and powerful super weapons that can be used to turn the tide of the battle. The game itself is easy to learn, but hard to master, which is very good for those who want to start playing the RTS genre. Terminator Dark Fate is an RTS game that tells the story of the battle between humans and robots, or EA, in the Terminator universe. In the single-player campaign, players take on the role of commanders in the founders of a force compromising the remnants of the US military and guide their army in an attempt to thwart Legion. You can lead and recruit your unit roster from tanks, helicopters, and infantry with different abilities and upgrades. If you know and love Terminator movies, this game gonna match for your choice. The next upcoming popular RTS games from the Homeworld series, Homeworld 3 comes with more tactical, beautiful, and wholly unique than before. The game brings RTS games fully into 3 dimensions for the first time, with complex tactical maneuvering in space combat and an expansive majestic setting. Homeworld 3 introduced a new roguelite mode called War Games, which can be played solo or in co-op. In summary, the Homeworld 3 will be a gonna interesting RTS game for this year to play on. Commandos Origins is an upcoming real-time tactics game that serves as a long-awaited sequel to the legendary Commandos series. The game offers squad-based stealth gameplay in an isometric 3D real-time environment, just like its predecessors. It has more than 10 missions in historically authentic World War II environments, spanning from the barren Arctic to the African deserts, which, well, I can say this game is gonna promising with a new innovation and challenging mission. Broken Arrow is a large-scale real-time modern warfare tactics game that offers extensive customization and a unique army building system. Set in modern era warfare, you can lead either Russia or American. It's containing four unique sub-factions like the Marines, Armored, Airborne, and more. It has a good and positive feedback from the gaming community, with some players expressing excitement about its gameplay, visuals, and sound effects on their beta open multiplayer tester last year. Well, this game is considered as most promised RTS genre with their new innovation, visual, and gameplay mechanics. Fragile Existence is an upcoming sci-fi real-time strategy game set in a distant future, where Earth has been attacked by a fleet of unknown origin, posing a threat to humanity. As the fleet commanders, players are tasked with leading their people to safety by organizing their fleet, exploring solar system for resources, and ensuring the survival of humanity. The game combines ground and orbital-based management, offering a unique blend of gameplay elements within the RTS genre. Overall, it reminds me of Planetary Annihilation, which you can zoom in and out till orbital zone. And let's see if this game is worth to try. Ultimate General American Revolution is an upcoming sandbox strategy game that features the epic historical period during the rebellion of the American colonies against the British Empire. The game offers a real-time campaign on detailed 3D map where players can build their army and navy, construct military infrastructure, and fully command their armies on a regimental level. The game also features massive battles on a battalion level, fought with more detail and full tactical control by zooming in further on the battlefield. As the sequel of Ultimate General Civil War, this game is very promising and interesting for them who love the American history and the series of the game. One of popular game is going to remake, yes, here the Romance of the Kingdom 8. The game introduced a large number of new officers, providing a fresh experience for players. The remake features more than 55 scenarios spanning over 8 years, offering a diverse range of gameplay options. The remake improves the tempo and balance of the game, making it easier for beginners to learn and enjoy. And it seems to add a new game mechanics like real-time battles, officer bond, and many more. Tempest Rising is upcoming real-time strategy that inspired by traditional RTS game like Command & Conquer series. It using traditional RTS mechanics like base building, resource collection, and filling armies against opposing human players or the AI. Players can command one of three distinct factions in a struggle for power and resource, each with its own unique play style and units. Overall, this game is a promising game that can bring back the glorious era of RTS genre. Man of War 2 is an upcoming real-time strategy game and the sequel to the 2009 title Man of War, which have a good and positive score. The game features a new campaign set in World War II, with players taking on the role of commander in the Allied, Axis, or Soviet force. With new advanced AI, you will find more challenge missions, and the cinematic single-player campaign will give you the vivid of World War II battlefield. And of course, there will be many of new historical units like tanks, aircraft, or even the small arms. Well, this is the big fish of RTS game in this year. Hope it worked for the time it released. Well, we have reached our end of line. If you have another title that you waiting for this year, please write them in the comment section. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and watch my another video. Till next time guys, and see you soon.